Hello children, let us recall all the algebraic identities which we have learned in our previous class. So our first identity is a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Similar way our second identity is a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Similar way third identity is a square minus b square, that is a plus b. Third identity is a square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b. So our fourth identity is x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. And the fifth identity was being explained along with example in my previous video, that is a plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 into ab plus bc plus ca, or in other words 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Kindly try to understand these identities, and today we are going to solve the new identity with example, and it will be about expansion and also factorization. So up to now we have learned the identities about the squares. Now let us learn identity about the cubes, that is a plus b whole cube. Now I will write this whole cube as a plus b whole square into a plus b. Here how I have written means, think this as x cube. X cube can be written as x square into x. I know the expansion of a plus b whole square. See children, I have written the expansion a square plus 2ab plus b square and a plus b as it is. Now let me go for binomial multiplication. I will take a into a square plus 2ab plus b square, next plus b into a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay children, now on multiplication of a into a square I will get a cube. A into 2ab becomes 2a square b, a into b square becomes ab square, b into a square becomes a square b, 2ab becomes 2ab square, plus b into b square will become b cube. Now I will interchange the variables, a cube plus b cube I will bring together. Next 2a square b, here also a square b, like terms, can you observe? So it became 3a square b. Similar way 2 ab square and ab square, it became 3ab square. So this is the solution for your identity number 6. So this can also be written as, here I have taken 3ab common, hence inside the bracket a plus b will remain children. You can take a screenshot and completely you can write down in your notes. So your identity number 7, I am not going to expand this children, directly I have written the identity. If you want you can do it as how I have done in my previous a plus b whole cube formula. Here a minus b whole cube equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Why here is plus means, see here when I take common, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab is common, hence a minus b remains inside the bracket. Here minus into minus will become plus children. So kindly try to by heart these two identities, that is a plus b whole cube equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b, or else a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Here a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b, or else a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. These are the two identities. Now we are going to solve the sums based on this. Here is your example 22. Write the following in expanded form. Here you have to observe the question, that is 3a plus 4b. So which identity will become similar to this question, that is a plus b whole cube. Can you observe here? A means 3a, b means 4b. A plus b whole cube is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab square plus 3a square b. Okay, now a equal to 3a, b equal to 4b. Now wherever there is a substitute 3a whole cube plus 4b whole cube plus 3 into 3a, b square means 4b whole square plus 3 into 3a whole square 4b as it is. Now 3 cube means 27, a cube, 4 cube means 64, b cube. First you have to square this. This is 16. 16 9s are 144, a b square plus. So here again square, 3 square is 9, 4 3s are 12. 12 9s are is 108, a square b. So this will be your answer, children. Kindly take the screenshot and copy in your notes. So now this question matches with the identity a minus b whole cube. A minus b whole cube means a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Now wherever there is a, I should write 5p. That means a equal to 5p, b equal to 3q. So now I am going to substitute in my question. See children, I have substituted here. Wherever there is a, I have written 5p. Wherever there is b, I have written 3q. Can you observe it clearly? Now I am going to cube. 5 cube means 5 into 5 into 5. That is 5 5s are 25, 25 5s are 125, p cube minus 27 q cube minus 5 5s are 25, 25 9s are 225, p square cube. And here first I have squared 3, that is 3 square is 9, 9 into 5 3s are 15. That is 135 p q square. Hence this is the solution for your example number 22, second main, children. Kindly copy in your notes by taking the screenshot. So your example 23 is, you have to evaluate each of the given following questions using suitable identities. That means you have to use the identity and find the solution for the given question. Your first question is 104 whole cube. So this does not match to any of my identity. So I should make little changes in this. I will write it as 100 plus 4 whole cube. So now this matches with my identity a plus b whole cube. So first I am going to write that identity, that is a plus b whole cube equal to. So look here children, I have written the identity and I have written what is a and what is b. Now I am going to substitute here a and b. Wherever there is a, I should write 100, that is 100 cube. Wherever there is b, I should write 4, hence 4 cube plus. After substitution, we have to cube this, children. 100 cube, I know it as 10 lakh. That is 2 zeros are there, 2, 3, just 6. So 6 zeros I should write here plus 4 cube. That is 4 fours are 16, 16 fours are 64 plus 100 square is 10,000, 4 3s are 12, hence it is 12,000. So here 4 square is 16, 16 threes are 48, hence it is 48 followed by 2 zeros. Now add all these numbers. So after addition we get, this is the solution for your question of example 23. Second question I'll do in my next video, children. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video.